Ultimately, my career ended when I developed the yips. And in 2001, at the US Open, my first serve hit a plane, causing it to go tragically off course and hit a building.